You know, the way we were able to come out, you know, we had the lead, and then, you know, you got to give credit to, you know, the DBacks over there. They punched back, and I was really proud to see our guys, after a pretty big momentum shift there, you know, in the fifth, continue to grind, continue to keep fighting, and we were able to push some runs across, and then really nice to see, you know, from Keela to Pagan, to Palm, and certainly Melanson there at the end, and made some plays behind him, and so I like the way we fought back today. Honestly, I thought he was really good. You know, he gave up, you know, a little bit of contact, nothing too hard in the first, and they put some good at bats on him. Made him work. Pitch count got up. I thought he was really sharp, you know, the second, third, fourth. And I think, you know, just a little bit maybe of having to work early, you know, may have got to him a little bit in the fifth, but he battled. I thought it was exactly what we needed. Honestly, yeah, there was, you know, we had Hill ready to go, you know, I got out there and you know, I guess ultimately changed mine.
Is that something that you don't second guess because that's, you know, you trust in you, or what are your thoughts about that?
I've got a lot of trust in you. My decision was, you know, I wanted to keep him more in that 85, 90 pitch range. You know, and sometimes you get caught up in the moment. Sometimes, you know, you want him to get the win, and you know, it's hard to pull one of your guys when you know, you got fans in the stands. So, yeah, he looked me in the eyes and said, I got it, and I've got a lot of trust in him.
It felt great, man. It really did. It really was different. It was a great atmosphere. You don't realize how different it is. You know, you last year going through what we went through with no fans in the stands, you know, you try and tell yourself it's the same. You try and lock in the same, but it really is different. I don't know how to explain it. I mean, the atmosphere was incredible. You know, the fans they recognize little things, you know, when after Will hit his home run, running out to right field, seeing all the fans out there in right field stand up for him. It's just little things like that, you know, at this level are really special, and it's why they're such a big part of our game. I don't know. You know, a lot of people say when you get back to a third deck and back into a big league stadium, it just it locks you in a little bit. You understand that, you know, there's a lot on the line that's, you know, wins and losses matter at this point. So it was nice to, you know, play for something, not, you know, downplaying spring training, but obviously we're out there to get our bodies ready for this 162-game season. So just the excitement for opening day, no matter what year it is for you in your career, it's just it's a special day. It's really a day that you want to take in. You want to be on the winning side of it, but you really just take it in and just appreciate the moment and are thankful for you know, your path to getting to this level, and you just don't take those opportunities and these moments for granted.
I thought I had some good velocity on a fastball, but overall I just had some trouble commanding the ball. So, you know, it was a bit of a struggle for me out there today.
It
kind of goes back to the last game of spring training. You know, obviously it wasn't a good outing, and I felt like I kind of lost touch of my mechanics, you know, from that game. And, you know, the struggle for me was to kind of get myself back on track. You know, I felt like I was able to do that a bit today, but you know, the biggest struggle was to sort of get myself mentally back from the last outing of spring training. No, I'm just really grateful to be out there. You know, obviously it's great to have the fans back in the stand. You look at some of the games that are happening throughout the country, and I think there was a game that they're playing, like, it was snowing and they were still playing the game. So, you know, compare that, you know, under the sun, warm weather, I mean, you know, nothing to complain.
Bueno, contento, ¿verdad?, de poder tener esos buenos turnos hoy y traer esas carreras y ayudar al equipo a ganar.
Honestly, pretty happy to have those at bats, to be able to
contribute, impact, and drive those runs and help the team win.
Pues fíjate, me siento bien cómodo, ¿verdad? Con el equipo, en verdad que es como una familia, me han tratado súper bien y de verdad estoy muy contento de estar aquí.
I feel great. I feel really good. It feels like a family here already. I felt really comfortable with everything and they've treated me really well and I'm happy to be here.